what type of series will we see?
I think we're going to see a heavy series, Doc. I think there's going to be some physical play.
Thomas is trying to get a running lead into one of the Blues. Thomas and Atari Krug. Angry as can be about the battle he was in. And threw a big check at the fans in Boston. Always loved that. Backus is down on all fours and takes a little extra from Edmondson. Cuts in front. Falls over the goaltender.
Hit or be hit. You get hit, you're involved in the play. You give a hit, you're involved in the play. And all three of those guys don't mind getting involved in the physical play.
Blaze said, yeah, I took your number and I remembered. And that's what goes on in playoff series.
Oh, and was he ever given a good thumb?
Oh, Pastrnak run into by Shen. Shen helicopters.
Talk about a serious impacting play. Jaden Schwartz comes flying in there and he punishes McAvoy right behind the net.
Well, I can tell you on the bench as a player, hits are contagious. You see a line mate or a teammate going out and starting to lay the body, it's infection.
There's a big hit by Tori Krug on Alex Steen.
You know the hard hits have been happening all series long. By game five, you think, can one team influence the other? And both these teams have been trying to get the big hits in, especially early, to set the tone. Well, it didn't take long for Zdeno Chara to figure out how it's going to feel taking or giving a hit. You turn the nervous energy into productive one by getting hits or being hit.
You figure that by the time it was done, there were about 450 to 475 hits.
It was a hell of a Stanley Cup final.